Oh, we got us one. That is a little long ear. Oh, that's pretty. Goodness gracious, he's pretty. Look at that. Pretty. Sunset in the background. Man, that's just gorgeous. That is beautiful. South of north, which is really refreshing, as hot as it's been all summer. It feels really nice right now. There we go. About time. Goodness. Beginning to wonder. If it's going to catch anything else or not. That little bluegill right there. Chunky little thing, too. Not bad. Not bad little bluegill. Kind of liking that little crankbait. Kind of liking it. Just a little bit. I'm trying to get it. There it was, right there. Come on, little feller. Oh, that's a nice one. Pink. Why has he got pink on him? That is crazy. Pink and purple. It's a bluegill, though. See, he's got the spot right there on it. It's a bluegill. Man, it's weird colored. He got hooked pretty good there. Get a hold of him here. Need one of those pliers down here, I think, to get this stuff out of them easier. get the needle nose. Here, let me get this one out of him. There we go. There, I got you. There you go. Bye-bye, Purple. Try this again. Let's go back over there again. Kind of a little hole right there, looks like. Let's go over there. There we go. Yeah, he tried to get it. Right there in that spot. Right there. So found out where they're laying, I guess. Move from there. So let's go back down there again. This little crankbait has caught a lot of fish. I didn't think it would be that good, but I caught. I don't know how many I caught on the other day, 5 or 6. And I caught 3 or 4 this time. Go ahead now. Over there by that tire. goodness gracious, there's some nice little fish. It's another little pink and purple. Is that the same fish? You look like the same fish. Little feller. You a little bit chunkier though. This thing here is just fat. They are fat. Alright, let's get on that right there. Get that out of your mouth. There we go. There we go. I got you now. Look at that pretty baby. Look at that. All right. Take off. Man, he was heavy. You hear him hit that water? Kapoosh. Kapoosh. Let's go back over there again. Yeah. getting late. They may be quitting for supper. They may be quitting for supper. Thank you. Oh, he got off. He was there, though. He was there, right next to that bank. Get out there a little further this time. You're in the same spot. Come on, grab it, little fella. Wasn't as big, but he sure grabbed it. He got off too. It was a little bitty one, though. A little bitty one, but they're fun anyway. A couple hit at it. They didn't get it. Try it again out there and see. They're still waiting for it. They're waiting for him to come back by. Moved on, I guess. There we go. There, get out. There you go. Starting to get dark, but the wind's keeping them blood-sucking skeeters off of me tonight anyway. There we go. They're still biting. Gotta get where they're at. That's another one of them pinkies. Why is these fish pink? I've never seen pink bluegill before. They're just as pink or purple looking. Why are y'all pink? And fat? Goodness, you're fat. Now be still. I'll get you. Just be still and I'll get you. Get a hold of that hook. Alright. There we go. Gotta get that thing out of your lip. It's got you. It's got you good there, little buddy. You wasn't gonna get off, was you? That is the same fish that I caught last night. Check that out. I caught you last night. Got that scar on his back. You ain't gonna learn. You must have missed me. You must have missed me. If they still biting, I ain't leaving until it gets dark, probably. About that. Was the same fish I caught last night. Now, how crazy is that? That's all right. All right. Let's try it over there again. highly unlikely there'd be two with the same kind of scar. That just don't make no sense. Had to be the same fish. Had to be the same fish. There's a snake. See, that's why I don't like getting up in them weeds. He heading over to the bank. Oh, the snakes crawl at night. That's what they say. When the sun goes down, and the snakes will play. Oh, the snakes crawl at night. That's what they say. When the sun goes down, and the snakes will play. Sun's down, snakes are coming out. And the fish are about done biting, I guess. Come on, fellas, where y'all at? They ain't hitting now. One more cast. Right there, beside the current. Bring it up. One more. I keep saying one more. All right, one more. Skeeters are starting to get bad too, right up the middle right there, and just bring it right on in. Come on, one more. Catch it, get it. All right, let's go home.